Hey y'all, I'm Rule.
I'm Beth.
And we did the third of four School of Rules. Yeah, that's what we did.
Swing out with hip hop?
Hip hop. Well.
Exactly for you.
Okay, those are variations, which is cool. Hold, hold, triple. Sit away, triple. Then we added footwork. Seven, eight, one, and two.
Four.
Five, six, seven, eight, one, and two. Three, what was next?
Swing out with the step to your right.
Okay, good, good, so. So we did next. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two. Alright, okay. We really stressed there, simple move is to keep the continuity. Keep the follower going back, maybe slow them down a bit, send them to the right, and finish going backwards.
And the circle form rock step and go into the inside touch jump?
Okay, because it's a circle. So, we talked about keeping a rotational feeling in our eight count mini circles, and we did a six count mini circle. Speed it up, rock step, in and out with a forward or backwards rock step.
Yeah, and then there was a, I think then there was the inside turn, the major inside turn, after that.
Later, that's how we did it.
Or touch.
Okay, so like this. One, two, three, four, five, and six. One, two. And we had a follower variation, so that's your story. Seven, eight.
Steps.